My video is about removing pop-ups that come from this website artepiger.com. If you try to analyze the name of the website, of course it doesn't make any sense. People don't really visit this site on their own intention. It's quite unlikely that they will open their browser and using the keyboard will type the name of this resource. So it is, by the way, the result of some adware already enabled in your computer, so it's one of the reasons that these pop-ups may come up in your screen. So first of all, you need to carefully research your available programs in your Mac, and if you find something suspicious here, remove it. Of course, sometimes these pop-ups may be the result of you visiting some other hacked or compromised websites, and the pop-up tries to force you into subscribing to its push notifications. It says that you need to click the allow button, but believe me, doing that is a very serious mistake because this immediately hijacks your browser and starts causing many troubles. I recommend you to immediately go to the menu of your browser, click on Settings, then scroll down to Site Settings and choose Notifications. Now research the Allow area. You will find this artepiger.com in the list. You need to click on this button and remove this site from the list and other suspicious sites from this particular list. Finally, I also recommend that you automatically check your Mac with Combo Cleaner. This is the antivirus for Mac, and you may get it on the page combocleaner.com. Once you download the software, take time until it updates the antivirus database and click on Start Combo Scan button. Combo Cleaner will help you to detect the threats that you could not visually establish. So, if you don't find any particular infections or unwanted programs in your Mac applications, Combo Cleaner will help you very well to detect their presence in your Mac automatically. So, wait until the scanning is over to see the complete report about your Mac computer. At the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner antivirus, the program will give you the detailed report about the kinds of threats that were found during the scan and about their location. You may go to the antivirus section and click on the link that says review results. So the program will have a list of all threats found during the scan. You may click on this icon that says show in Finder, and this will show you the exact location of threats in Finder. You may right-click on each thread and get rid of it manually, or you may consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to get rid of these threads automatically. And you may click on the support button, which will lead you to a special page where you'll be able to specify your request, including the requests about getting the free trial key for Combo Cleaner with limited functionality. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more detailed instructions on malware removal from Mac.